waiting in your room for life to change. I refuse to settle for it to stay the same. We got to do better. I hope you read the letter I wrote. And posting up a hashtag so you can feel involved. It doesn't really matter when you just do what you're told. I hope that you're uncomfortable, I hope you feel alone. So maybe you can understand some more than what you're sold. And the media will find a way to find something ridiculous. I swear it's so meticulous, the shit that they distract us with, yes.